So I know it kind of has like when I'm putting up Ailee videos, but I've done a lot of MV ones, and now I'm like so confused on which ones I have done and which ones I haven't. So sorry for being MIA with Ailee stuff, but this time I'm watching Ailee Scared Moments by Ailee. And if my original alien is still here, hey, I'm sorry I've been slacking. If any other aliens come in here, like, girl, where the fuck your Ailee content been? I'm sorry. Suggest me some stuff, cause I mean, I know I've been slacking. I know I haven't seen everything she's done, but I'm also afraid of accidentally doing the same thing twice. So let's watch Ailee Get Scared. What'd she see? Oh, yeah, me either, girl, me either. I would've shit my pants. Dweji, huh? I was reading that. Run too, Amber. Oh, I was like, why is she scared? There's nothing there. She loves Amber? She's scared of cats? I didn't know she was afraid of cats. Yes, she is. That's some big shit. I feel like I could say I wouldn't be afraid of that, but at the same time, I more than likely would be scared shitless too. Hell no. Hell no. Is it a bug or something? I don't like bugs either, but I don't know what's happening right now. I can only think it could be a bug, right? What happened that she's so afraid of cats? Where'd it go? Oh my god, no! Dogs too? I'm telling you, all these, I would've shit my pants. With the fish and stuff, I would've shit my pants. No. Somebody would've had brought me another pair of pants by the end of that day. Nope. Also, I never would've guessed that she was afraid of cats or dogs or, like, animals in general. Except for maybe, like, insects. Because I fucking hate bugs, too. I'm, like, E-taming when it comes to bugs. I guess, or you could say, like, Ailee with cats. When I see a bug, my ass scream. I don't care what the fuck it is. Like, my ass be screaming, okay? She's still cute, though, when she's afraid of it. So, that's what matters, right? She's still cute? No, that's not what matters. She's just cute anyways. And Amber, I love seeing Amber, too. Amber is my ultimate female bias, so. Thanks for watching me react to this video. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe if you want. I also have a blog for drama reviews, so if you want to check that out, the link is down below.